And so, my dear friends, it is a society of people, none of whom is indigenous to the country. And therefore, no one race has any more right to the country and what it has to offer than any other. All of us have an equal right, my dear friends, and there must be equality and equity in the conduct of governmental affairs as a result of that. It is always a source of great gratification to me when I come to a forum such as this and I look in the audience and I see people of different races. My dear